Hey! Listen up, everybody. Stop talking. Shh. Look, I just want to thank everybody for training so hard. You're doing a real good job. And I think we're in great shape for the dodgeball tournament tomorrow.
Guys, I'd like to propose a toast. I know that I'm the one being honored tomorrow with a gold watch for showing up to work 1,000 consecutive days in a row, but I want you to know it's actually about you guys. So, thank you.
Thanks, Benson. That means a lot.
How do you do it? How do you always get to work on time?
That is a great question, Thomas. Did everybody hear that? The guy knows how to think.
I can't watch.
Don't look away, Rigby. Look at him. Look at this muscle man.
So, I'm all like,
you don't get it, man.
Oh, yeah, I remember that.
Hey, I want to say something. Here's to the best crew I've ever worked with. And you know what? I'm just going to say it. Maylard is a jerk!
Yeah! He's my father, though.
It's true.
All right, everybody, just simmer down now. We've all been playing great, all right? But if I had to be totally honest here, I think we could all stand to learn a little something from this guy right here. I think you're better than all of these guys here.
Thanks, man.
I've gotten this far in life by doing one thing, and that's playing it safe. I set 3 alarm clocks every night, including this one. And then I leave my toast and coffee out the night before so that it's ready for me when I wake up.
You eat stale toast?
Yes, and I don't like it, not one bit. But I know that it'll all be worth it the moment that Mr. Maylard honors me with that gold watch. This guy, his joke telling, his loyalty?
I never wanted to be anyone's best friend until I met you.
You guys.
No, let me finish. What we'll remember most about you more than anything else is, excuse me, your passion, muscle man. Your passion, if you'll all join me. Look how pretty it is tonight.
You know what my favorite part of the park is? That tree right there. Wait, that's not. Or, where was it again?
Come to think of it, where are we?
I've worked here for years. I've never seen this part of the park before.
That's because this isn't your park.
Yeah, remember stuff somewhere else. You're holding up the line for the gazebo.
How'd we end up in East Pines?
I'm not sure more wings is a good idea, Benson. You don't want to eat yourself into a food coma again.
Yes, perhaps you've done enough winging for one night.
Look, I can handle it, guys. It's just one round.
It's just, sometimes people do things they regret on a belly full of wings.
That's all we're saying.
Don't worry, guys. I got it under control. Ow, my head.
Suit, you were the best thing that ever happened to me. You made me feel alive, full of power, full of strongness. To you, Suit, may we meet again in the next life.
What's the secret? Why does East Pines get visitors when we don't? It's the uniforms, isn't it, Gene?
Yeah, Benson, it's the uniforms.
Ha! So you admit it.
What are you talking about?
It's too late. We know your secret. Let's get out of here.
The wings just kept coming.
Both of our engines were on fire, but somehow we managed to crash land right in the middle of a hot tub party.
I wish I was cool like you guys, instead of being honored tomorrow for playing it safe.
Ouch.
Hey, quiet! We only have 12 more hours to save the park. Now, who's ready to stay up all night designing uniforms?
Uniforms!
Preview.
make sure your lift to drag ratio stays level.
You don't want to go into a high G maneuver.
Woo! High G maneuver!
All right, here goes. Okay, so I didn't win. It's an honor to even be nominated.
18 in a row.
I left all the dresses.
Judged by a jury of my peers. With peers like these, who needs friends?
Hey, why don't you go get some fresh air?
I'm gonna get some fresh air. Jokers wouldn't know a good park from a hole in the park.
It's beautiful.
I brought us some wings to help us celebrate.
Sorry, Muscle Man, not this time.
Come on, it's only one wing.
Well... Oh, my head.
Where?
Oh, come on!